Jesus, can you come pick me up? I hate it here. I'm ready to go. It's not fun no more. No. You coming back to come get me? Like a thief in the night? Okay, you can be driving the chair.
It's cool. You know, I'm not gonna bother you no more, because clearly I was bothering you, so I'm not. You don't gotta worry about me no more at all.
Only think about him on the weekdays and weekends, only in the mornings and evening, only when I wake up and sleeping. Oh my god.
Dude, are you in this group chat with Shadar, Kameshak, and Abednego? I use this fire emoji. They got all offended.
Okay, Jonah tweeted he was going deep sea fishing 3 days ago. Have you heard from him?
Maybe he doesn't have service.
Do you follow Saul?
Yeah, what?
He changed his username to Paul.
What?
Bro, do you have locations on for the children of Israel? They're just like wandering around. Literally makes no sense.
Have you seen the weather for today?
No, what?
50% chance of quail.
Weird.
Wow.
Abram and Isaac posted a selfie that headed the mountains for a little father-son trip.
Amazing.
She don't see us? You see me?
Yeah. Yes, I see you. You see me?
Hell yeah, I see you. Both of us sitting here looking like two big Barneys.
Yeah, no, I can barely hear you.
Can you hear me now?
Yeah, I can hear you now. How are you, sweetie?
I'm good. I just have anxiety. Are you sure it's safe here?
Yeah, it's safe there. I promise you.
Can I stay with you?
What?
Can I stay with you, please?
Of course!
Really?
No.